This is Petey. What do you think for that, a three?
Yeah. Maybe a little bit of a two. I mean, he was jumping a little bit.
Okay. Yeah, they need a nail trim.
That would be whatever the one is where you pet them and they lick your face.
Cuddles up to tester, tries to lick face.
Yes.
Got it.
Yeah.
Elevation dominance. No struggle, relax, tail wag.
Yeah, tail wag, yeah.
Okay.
That's pretty much it. You know, it doesn't seem like the whole thing is bad, but he's pretty relaxed.
Yeah.
He struggled a little bit, but settled right down again. Oh, okay, I'm content to be here. If that's where you want me, what's next?
Birdiness.
The retreat?
Degree of interest in birds. Interested, follows.
Yeah, different one than I do.
I brought the wing. I had it in that stuff, group of stuff.
Did?
Yeah. It's in a Ziploc baggie.
Oh, it's in a Ziploc? Maybe it's still up there then.
No, it was. Yeah, here it is, next to my skirt brush.
So what am I supposed to do? Just kind of.
It just says interest in the. No, Tom and I are going to take the pigeon out this afternoon when we get home
okay.
to see how they feel. Follow the live bird. So it's degree of interest in birds. Intense, grabs onto wing, won't let go. Remember, we had puppies before that literally we had to pry their lockjaw. We had to pry their mouths off of it. So we'll see. If you throw it, what he'd do, you know, if you just gave it a little toss, if he'd. Interested, eagerly follows, intense, grabs onto the wing, won't let go. Okay, so he's not lockjaw. He's a three then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then it's degree of willingness to work with a humans, attract pup's attention with crumpled paper ball. Toss 4 feet away. You know how to do that. You know, these
where they go to it, but they just
yeah, these guys all like they're so happy. They're always wagging their tail. Chases, returns without object, chases object. I would try to, you know, maybe get they're a little bit more pumped about following it and then give it a toss a little farther away, and there he's got, look at that.
I think he just didn't know quite how to get
what to do with it. What a good boy.
That's a good boy. I want you.
Yeah.
I think I want you. Yes. Ready? Check again. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. And look at how happy he is. Oh, he's there. Yes, I'm just so happy.
I need you. Are you home? Yes, I think I come back to my puppy. What's next?
Touch sensitivity.
Okay.
Pinch between their front foot. Count. Increasing the pressure on a scale from 1 to 10. Stop as soon as puppy shows discomfort.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Are you...
Tail.
Yeah. Okay. 9 to 10 counts before response.
He didn't even respond, really. I mean, I don't know how hard to do it.
Says, take webbing of one front foot, the webbing, and place between finger and thumb lightly. Gradually increase the pressure on a scale. Stop as soon as puppy shows discomfort.
Well, and I was going as hard as I wanted.
And, you know, his tail doesn't wag, and it's like, oh, look at him, though. He's looking at you. It's like, and if that's his,
I know.
Yes.
I know. I'm like, oh, you're too funny. And I mean, I was pushing. I didn't want to do it any harder.
Oh. Well, give him a one, but wags tail and looks. I mean, you could tell that he was like wondering, why are you doing that to me?
That was the response.
Yes, I think that was his response.
Wagging the tail would have been his response.
Yeah.
It was probably started wagging probably at 6 or 7.
Okay, that would be a 3.
Oh my gosh.
He's a cutie. Sound sensitivity. Place pup in center of testing area and make a sharp noise a few feet away. Large metal spoon struck sharply on a metal pan twice works well. Locate sound, shows curiosity, walks toward it, locate sound.
Yeah, he's locating your sound.
Oh, yeah, I'm
Peep.
Sure he does.
Peep.
Try it again, just pick it up and... He doesn't want to go by it, but that's... Okay.
All
righty. Locates a sound. Chase instinct. Towel and drag it in front of the puppy from left to right.
Let's go.
Well, now he's going over that dish. Check it out.
You know, I was like, I petted him. It got him. Okay, I'm confident now. She just gave me a few strokes.
Yeah.
Look at me, God.
And wave it from left to right on the floor like a, you know, like a snake. It says looks curiously, attempts to investigate, looks, does not go forward, looks, barks, tail up, looks, attacks, and bites. I think you need to make more on the floor so he has to chase it more. Yeah. I'm surprised he's not barking. He's very vocal.
And he had a little bit of growling once he started to talk.
Is he growling right now?
Just real lightly, yeah.
Okay.
With you know, when he thinks it's a tough thing, there's a little bit of growling.
Okay. And then stability, degree of intelligence, strange, place pup in center of testing area. Oh, this is the umbrella.
Okay. Yes, you want to tell me that one. Yes, you're up for new games, though. I can tell. You like new games. Puppy, puppy, puppy.
Yeah.
He said, I was going to.
That's a 3G.
Yeah, I was going to bring that back too, but. He mouthed it though, right?
No, not really. Okay. He might have just kind of.
Attempts to investigate? All right.
I would call mauling going after this.
Ah, okay.
He just kind of looked at the handle and the little handle there.
Okay. And then energy level, observe pup on the other subtests and score accordingly.
I'm sorry, what was that? But he didn't like, it's more like, it wasn't like obnoxious, like, I want to get that.
No, it just says walks forward, tail up, mouths, walks forward, tail up, bites. I'll give him.
Well, you didn't say mouths then.
Okay.
I didn't realize there was that.
Alrighty, I'll give him both.
What was that?
And then the last is.
Two or three. Yeah.
Four is more, the higher the number is the more timid.
The higher number is
the higher. On this, and I think this is opposite from what Lisa does it, but
oh,
on
gosh.
This,
it's. It is opposite of what mine is over here. The one that I've been studying, the higher the number is the more dominant.
No, but on
no,
this.
No, not higher, the lower number is more dominant.
Correct.
Oh, that's what you're saying.
Yeah, the higher.
Okay.
The higher number is more timid, ignoring, cringes, doesn't follow, doesn't chase, ignores, no curiosity.
Okay.
I think this is opposite from what Lisa does it, but it doesn't matter as long as we're consistent.
Yeah.
And the last one, I'm going to shut this off now, okay?